Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's my pleasure to welcome every one of you. We are so glad to have you all here to participate in our 58th annual Independence Day, and we appreciate your presence at this difficult time. We'd like to extend a special welcome to Mr. Tiaz Hussain, the head office of Minsk in Bria, and the Brigadier General Adli Amin, Military Forces Commander, Major Jean-Marc Baratolo, Police Sectorist Commander, leader of various formations. Now we start with the we start the ceremony by receiving verses from the Holy Quran with the reader Muhammad Ali. Muhammad Ali.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. الرحمن الرحيم. أولم يرى الإنسان أنا خلقناه من نطفة فإذا هو خصيم مبين وضرب لنا مثلا ونسي خلقه قال من يحيي العظام وهي رميم قل يحيي الذي أنشأها أول مرة وهو بكل خلق عليم الذي جعل لكم من الشجر الأخضر نارا فإذا أنتم منه توقدون أوليس الذي خلق السماوات والأرض بقادر على أن يخلق مثلهم بلى وهو الخلاق العليم إنما أمره إذا أراد شيئا أن يقول له كن فيكون فسبحان الذي بيده ملكوت كل شيء وإليه ترجعون صدق الله العظيم
صدق الله العظيم. Now please stand up for 2 minutes for the national items, Central Africa items and the Mauritania items. أشيد الوطني
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Thank you very much for your love. We couldn't have organized this celebration without the hard work and dedication of our deputy commander, who worked tireless to make this a reality. Nous n'aurions pas pu organiser cette célébration sans le travail acharné et le dévouement de notre commandant adjoint, qui a travaillé sans relâche pour en faire une réalité. Deputy commander speech.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. سيد رئيس مكتب المينيسكاف برياض، السيد العميد الركن قائد القوات العسكرية في المنطقة الشرقية، السيد الرائد قائد الشرطة الأممية في المنطقة الشرقية، سادة قادة مختلف تشكيلات، أيها السادة والسيدات.
In the name of Allah, the merciful, peace, mercy and blessing of God Almighty, Head Office of MINISCA in Bria, Brigadier General Commander-in-Chief of the Military Forces in the Secretaries, Major Commander of the United Nations Police in the Secretaries, the leader of the various formations, ladies and gentlemen.
يشرفنا حضوركم هذه الليلة معنا وذلك لمشاركتنا فرحتنا بعيدنا الوطني والتي تعبر عن تعلقنا بوطننا وباستغلاله والذي يوافق هذا اليوم من كل سنة. وجاء الدور علينا هذه السنة بتمثيل الوطن خارج الديار في مهمة نبيلة نرجو من الله التوفيق فيها، ألا وهي المشاركة في عمليات حفظ السلام من أجل مساعدة إخوتنا في وسط إفريقيا على تجاوز محنتهم هذه.
We are honored to attend this night with us and to share with us our joy of our National Day, which expresses our attachment to our homeland and its independence, which fails on this day of every year. And it is our turn this year to represent the homeland outside of country, our country.
وفي الختام أشكركم كلكم على الحضور معنا لهذا الحدث الهام والعزيز على أنفسنا. كما أهنئ رفقائي بهذا العيد وأرجو لهم التوفيق في مهامهم وعودة ميمونة إلى أرض الوطن وكل عام موريتانيا تفتخر بكم.
On a noble mission, peacekeeping operations to help our brothers in Central Africa overcome their ordeal. In conclusion, thank you for coming with us to this important and dear event for our service. I also congratulate my companions on this occasion and wish them success in their missions and a pleasant return to their homeland. Peace be upon you and the mercy of God.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Mauritania became an independent nation by 28 November 1960, by declaration of its Constitution Assembly. Independence Day is celebrated on this date each year to remember this important historic event. Although Berbers and other tribes had lived in the region for as long as anyone can remember, there was no Mauritania as such before the arrival of the French colonialists. They essentially created a new colony that incorporated the lands of numerous local tribes in the region into one new country. France colonized what is now Mauritania to block the expansion of Spanish Morocco and to create a land bridge between French Algeria and French West Africa. Their conquest of the area began at Dadaab and Mauritanian land. After the French established a new constitution in 1958, they had hoped that Mauritania might remain within the French community, even if they opted for independence, but instead the country fully left being under French influence by 1960. After independence, Morocco tried to oppose them or dominate them, but Mauritania successfully resisted. Le 28 novembre 1960, la Mauritanie est devenue un pays indépendant après la proclamation de son assemblée constituante. Le jour de l'indépendance est célébré chaque année à cette date pour rappeler cet événement historique et important. Bien que les Berbères et d'autres tribus aient vécu dans la région aussi longtemps que l'on se souvient, il n'existait pas de Mauritanie en tant que telle avant l'arrivée des colonialistes français. Ils ont essentiellement créé une nouvelle colonie incorporant les terres de nombreuses tribus locales de la région dans un nouveau pays. La France a colonisé l'actuelle Mauritanie pour bloquer l'expansion de l'Espagne au Maroc et créer un pont terrestre entre l'Algérie française et l'Afrique occidentale française. Leur conquête de la région a commencé à Adrar et s'est déplacée vers l'intérieur des terres du pays. Après l'adoption d'une nouvelle constitution par les Français en 1958, ils avaient espéré que la Mauritanie resterait au sein de communautés françaises, mais s'ils optaient pour l'indépendance, mais au lieu de cela, le pays était complètement laissé sous influence française en 1960. Après l'indépendance, le Maroc tenta de les opposer ou de les dominer, mais la Mauritanie réussit à résister. Thank you again to everyone for being here tonight to celebrate our Independence Day. Merci encore vous tous d'être ici parmi nous ce soir pour célébrer notre fête d'indépendance. Now I invite you to follow a 13-minute documentary about Mauritania. The film is in Arabic, but I prepared the translation in English. I will read the translation at the same time. Thank you. Je vous invite maintenant à suivre un documentaire de 13 minutes sur la Mauritanie. Le film est en arabe, mais j'ai préparé une traduction en anglais. Je vais lire la traduction en même temps. Merci. The singer called Dimi Mtapa. Here is the Balkan of Islam, the western part of the continent. The born of Arabism and its warmness in the far west of the Arab world. Here is the land of Shingeti, the country of descendants of conquerors, and where the horses of the Almoravids lit up, sought the battle of eternal victory in the invasion of goodness, carrying on their own sadness, their turbans on their scholars, imams, and knights, to spread the religion of God, a message of leader and peace. Here is the Islamic Republic of Mauritania, the pride of the desert, surrounded with the original glory of Ruta. The journey of the Islamic Republic of Mauritania before the era of French colonialism and with the era of independence and the central state, which knew at that time remained a fertile area of civilization and society, extending from the Atlantic Ocean in the west until the depths of sub-Saharan Africa, a space for the convergence of Arab civilization values and cultures of Africa.
وهو الثراء الذي أخذ
in its and the unique diversity a space that is less like the wealth that produced the Mauritanian identity in the various Arab and African Islamic references. The country of Shengidi as known in the Middle East or Mauritania as it is known today is represented throughout all the historical periods experienced in the past and present the gate of the Arab world greatly slithered towards Africa and the gate of the continent open to the Arab world. And if the great cultural site that got lost by the advantage gained by its cultural, scientific and historical place, its geopolitical location is no less important than that of civilization, especially as it has abundant natural and human resources. Including precious metals such as gold, copper, iron, gypsum, uranium, etc. These are the treasures of our land and it is today one of the pillars of national economy. In Mauritania too, an animal web estimated at millions of heads launched in recent years and give it a modern dimension which can keep up with the pace of accelerated progress in this purview. Here is the basin of the Sanhaja River, now known as the Senegal River, where the land planted with agricultural areas stretching to 100 kilometers and preparing for a great agricultural renaissance founded an industrial revolution that wrought in the initiatives of mechanization. The abundant plains are along the banks of the Senegal River across the southern border of the country. As well as the shores of the Atlantic Ocean, which overlooks Mauritania through sea from more than 7 miles of the coast, the most diverse and rich in fish across the world. These mineral, animal, agricultural, and marine diversities, as well as Mauritania's recent discoveries of well, gas, gold, and precious stones, are just a few of the many booming investment opportunities in the various fields of economy and development of the recent world provided by the Mauritanian cultural and natural environment with promising economic capabilities.